찍었어요?
Good. Play a couple of notes, tune, do whatever you need to do for a moment. Better in tune. Try that again. Okay. Clarinet, don't overplay, okay? You sound like you're clearly the leader in this group. Okay, don't overplay. Keep it nice and tight. Sax, you got it in tune, it was a lot. Try one more time, boys. Find measure 21. Could you all start in 21, please? Play a few measures for me. Clarinet was a little late coming in at 23 again. The flute was late coming in at 23 the first time. So I'm not sure. And then it was off for quite some time. But we got better. Who has the hardest job in this piece? And if you're going to play in this ensemble, who has the hardest job? What do you think? Who's ever playing trumpet? Particularly who's ever playing first trumpet. Who's playing first trumpet? Yeah, you have the hardest job in the world. Because this is a peculiar ensemble. If I were playing trumpet in his ensemble, I would try to play way down a little bit and cover it up. Your attacks are kind of hard, okay? So you want to soften your attacks up a little bit and try to blend in a little bit. It's impossible to do that very well. because it's the way the ensemble is, you've got woodwinds and brass together, but to make it even, make the performance better, try and soften your attention, because sometimes it sounds like that, okay? And that's not this kind of piece. This is a minuet by Haydn. Have you ever seen fancy people dance in those big dresses? That's the kind of dance this is. Okay, old-fashioned dance. You guys did some nice things. I'm going to write just a test. Could you please start at measure, I want to hear a better ending than this. Can you please start at measure 35? All right, measure 35, please. And you got it, Claire? And one, ready, play. That's hard for you. I know that. That's hard. You did a really nice job. Thanks. I'll write some things on your paper for you.
형 어디 있는지 알아? 한솔 다 끝난 거야? 기다려야 되는 거야?
그건 아니 좀 기다려야 돼요. 뭐 테스트 스포 나오고
결과가 나올 때까지?
네.
떨어지면 집에 가는 거네?
잘하면 다시 하는 거 아닌가?
안녕하세요.
네, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 잘하고 다시 하는 거
할리마, 거 길을 막으면 안 되니 일로 와. 잘했어.
하이.
How did it go? Sorry? What happened?
We all like, she was
you guys out of class.
We'll see, are you going to stay and explore your sports?
Yeah.
Okay. You can guys, it's in the cafeteria, so you guys can go there.
Yeah.
There's now a picture
I'll show you. Come with me. I'll show you. Yeah, it's right over here. Jonathan. Yeah, they're here. Yeah, so.
Yeah. 식당을 한번 가보자. 이거 찍어서 한국에 보내드리게. Yes. Yeah, 뭐 먹고 싶어? 이제 끝나서 기다려야 되는 거야? 그럼 뭐 먹자. 여기 앉아.
미국은 공기가 아주 맑지, 그지? 설마. 자연도 많고. 열린 노래 해봐.
나는 형제 나한테 접어들.
제대로.
파티에 보면 야미처럼 하느님의
이제 우리 쌀레방자 옆구수랑
아빠랑
귀한 춤.
아 그만. 움찔 그만. 아유 부부부부 아유.
물론 보자.
야 저희가 호수다 그치?
할머니 할아버지한테 보내드릴 거니까.
예. 지금은 얼어서 호수가 잘 안 보이네.
예.
어 저긴 테니스장. 여기는 우리 사는데.
할머니 할아버지 여기는 어디예요? 뭐 이렇게 얘기.
빨리 집에 가자.
어, 우리 집 다 왔다.
몰라. 깜물란.
우리 집 뒤에는 잔디 꼬막하고 야 그만.
할머니 할아버지 나 이한님이야.
아야 자식.
나 이한님이야.
그만 조용.
여자 그만. 자 어. 아빠 뒤.